15 degrees Celsius and a constant humidity level of over 90%, as well as a constant renewal of the air. At least once a week, the wheels are turned and brushed with soap water. The wheels rest in the cellar on spruce wood shelves. Once they are 5 months old, the cheeses are officially taxed by the supervising organization, the interprofession, Blue Gruyere. Using a small hammer and probe, two experts examine the wheels. They tap the cheese and listen to the resonance to detect any imperfections in the body of the wheel. It is then scored according to precise criteria: its taste and aroma, the quality and texture of the cheese, how well it has been preserved, the absence of holes, and the outward appearance of the wheel. The experts also take a sample for analysis and quality control. At the end of this process, each lot is given a score, which will determine the class in which it will be marketed, and above all, if it has the right to bear the Gruyere AOP name. According to the individual characteristics of the wheels, the affineurs decide how long each wheel remains in the maturing cellar. 5 months, 8 months, 10 months, 12 months or more give Gruyere AOP a taste that is more or less full-flavored or fruity. Once fully matured, the wheels are sold as...